looks like she's a problem on the pop charts.
Right, you know, she wrote some of the most passionate, emotional songs, and the one that gets me every time is Because of You. She began writing that song at the age of 16 to cope with the pain of her parents' divorce. Of course, it was a solo hit for Kelly. A few years later, 2007, it became a major hit on the pop charts, but she recorded it with her idol, Reba McEntire.
The 15900, Michelle, and Afro Man. Cover up.